That's far enough. Can't let you harm one of my flock.
Worry about yourself first.
God will stay your hand, just like he did at the graves yesterday.
You knew I was there?
The Lord did. He told me I had nothing to fear.
You hear him?
I do.
And he tells you to defend these people?
His hand guides my every step.
These are monsters who slaughter entire towns without provocation, massacre children, and you pray for them?